What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm MagTag, and today I'm so excited to be reviewing this upside down Mehron Paradise 30 color makeup palette. So stay tuned. So I bought this beauty because I've actually already used some Mehron makeup. I started out with this guy. It's the little 8 colored palette here, and as you can see, I've used the heck out of it and I'm ready to step up my game. So I splurged a little bit. She definitely cost me a pretty penny, and I bought this right from the Mehron website to make sure that it is the legit palette. I was actually really impressed by how fast it came in the mail too. It was maybe like a week or a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks, but yeah, it came really, really fast. All right, so let's crack this baby open. I've been waiting. I haven't opened this yet. I've been dying, but I really wanted to share it with you. So, you know, it looks like it's packaged pretty well. It's got this nice piece of foam. Okay. See, we got the water activated face and body paint makeup that is highly pigmented and enriched with vitamins and skin soothing ingredients. I actually didn't even know that they put vitamins and all that in there. That's pretty cool. I'm actually kind of glad I read this. It says activated with a small amount of water, moisten the sponge or brush and work the surface of the cake into a rich spreadable cream. Removal washes off with soap and water. I totally agree. This stuff is super easy to get off, and that's another huge reason why I love it so much. Warnings: do not use red, yellow, or orange in the area of the eye, or blue or green on the lips. May cause irritation. Not recommended for use on children under 3 years old. Now let's dig into this. Are you ready? I'm showing you guys before I even, well, I guess I kind of already looked at it, but. Okay, so what we're looking at here, oh my gosh, this palette's so huge. So if you look at these, they're quite giant. That's what she said. And they all come with names. Really crazy names like red, purple, orange, coral. I like that they kept it simple and weren't like sparkly unicorn pink. All right, now it's time to shut up and actually dig into these bad boys. Ooh, you know what? I felt it move around a little bit. Okay. Kind of moves around a little bit in there. I'm going to go ahead and see, because I feel like it might pop this way. Ooh, by the way, it smells really good. It smells like coconuts. It smells like it would be good for my skin. Oh, okay, so it comes right out of there, which is kind of cool. Let me see if the cakes come out. Nope, they don't want to. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that. So that's cool, because I would have been kind of bummed if they were like fally outy. Let's do some swatches. I'm only gonna swatch a couple colors on camera because I know you guys don't want to sit around and be bored through that whole process. Okay, now let's find the most awkward spot on my arm to do this, like I always do. Okay, I'm gonna go over the tattoo too so you can see. Oh yeah. You know what, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised one bit because I know my other Mehron palette is already awesome. All right, I'm excited. Now I'm gonna try out the rest of these amazing looking colors and I will be right back. All right, so clearly I had some fun, as usual. Those are the swatches. I feel like a superhero. I'm like, those are the swatches. All right, so another reason I really love working with this is because its blendability with eyeshadow on top of it. Because I like to work in mixed mediums. I'm the type of gal that just can't make up her mind. I like that you can blend that. But yeah, you get the point. Another thing I really like to use these colors for, which I find myself doing like a lot, is I actually like to use it as a liner, not like in my eye crazy part there, where it's gonna like get into my eye. But yeah, just, that really well. I'll do another color on the other eye. Probably one of the ones that they suggested I don't put in my eye. And if I explode, then I'll be sure to film it for you. So yeah, as long as you're not like sweaty, it stays in place pretty good. Oh, especially on my wig. See, you can kind of bump your look up a little bit like that. You just have fun with it. Clearly, just have fun with it. All right, so I think that just about does it for the review. I don't want to keep you here forever. I would love to hear if you have ever tried any of the Mehron water-activated paints. What did you think about it? Do they do anything funky for you? Like, do they mess with your skin at all? Or do you love them? Or your first time and just stop in and say hi. I kind of like it when you guys leave comments, just even being like, hey. So thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making the video for you. And I'll tell you, like, I've been dying to try this. So I'm really, really happy to be able to share the experience with you. And, yeah. Okay, bye! So, you know what? Let's try the silver. I'm more of a silver person. I can't get this open because I'm trying too hard.